Shop and Dine in the 49 promotes local businesses and challenges residents to do their shopping and dining within the 49 square miles of San Francisco. By supporting local services within our neighborhoods, we help San Francisco remain unique, successful, and vibrant. So, where will you shop and dine in the 49?
My name is George Del Rio, and I'm one of three owners here at El Toro in San Francisco. We provide mostly live music entertainment, and we also have food. The type of food that we have is Mexican food, and it's not a big menu, but what we do with love, like ribeye tacos and 3 ounces of meat on two tortillas, quesadillas, and like a stir fry. Food does bring the community together, especially for Latinos. It brings families together, and if we can bring family, that feeling to your business, then you're gold. Tonight we have Wrestling for Charity.
SF Slam 7, it's our seventh event with the wrestling community. We've got a 10-person elimination match with Team Pollo Del Mar versus Team The Cold One. We got a full-size ring with barside food and drink. We ended up getting wrestling here with Pollo Del Mar. She was instrumental in getting people to come through and organize the wrestling event. We're gonna hold these events at least twice a year, hoping to get the community and their families to come and join us.
We've done a drag queen bingo, and each year it gets bigger and bigger. We're trying to be a diverse kind of a club, trying different things.
The Portola is a great part of town. There's a bunch of shops, a variety of stores and ethnic restaurants. There's a popular little boba tea shop that all the young kids like to hang out at. Ruth's clothing shop has been here for years, and we've got a great breakfast spot called Breakfast at Tiffany's.
Some of the older businesses are getting refurbished. Some newer businesses are coming in, and it's pretty exciting.
We even have our own brewery called FDR, Ferment Drink Repeat. So the Portola is known as the San Francisco Garden District, and we have four beautiful murals that depict the agricultural history here. We also have a classic movie house, the beautiful Avenue Theater, that recently had its neon sign restored.
It's really important to shop local because it's kind of like a circle of life, if you will. We hire local people. Local people spend their money at our businesses, and those local people that work for us will spend their money in the businesses as well. So I hope people shop locally.